So 2 years ago, we had 55 nations taking part in this competition, attempting to qualify. 24 made it here to the finals, and they will fight it out over the next month or so to become Europe's finest. A competition great in history and prestige, and a fantastic showcase for our sport, and it all begins now. Turkey clearly focused on leaving an impression on opening day.
Well, 3 points is clearly the big carrot that's being dangled in front of both of these teams, Peter. But not losing is also a sizable factor in that. You may not assume control here, but you've got to think a little bit about what's happening down the line and making sure that you build a momentum in this particular game.
Topal with a definite foul there. Shakes for an overhead. It didn't come off, but an audacious effort.
Oh, that's fantastic.
And back to base. Gets it upfield. Toprak passes it forward. Plays it out to the flank.
Gökhan Korur.
Oh, sweet feet.
Shoots! It's anyone's ball.
Trying to get there.
Tosun!
He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
It's a loose ball. He's going after it. That'll be a throw. Turkey! And Turkey take the lead! However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as an eel the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Turkey go ahead, one goal to the good. Brings it forward. Forward it goes. Toprak goes long. Cuts it out. Keeper's got good distance on that. What a throw in. He's left his man. Up to meet it. He will be livid with himself. Good ball. Now it's Özyurkup. That looks a good ball. And the defence can get it clear. Turkey get it back again. Managed to get it away. Has a pop! And the ball's come out. A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
And that's that's been levered clear. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Well, it really is one cross after another.
Well, with a target to hit, why not keep up the supply? It's simple and efficient because they all know what they do.
Out for a throw. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Çalhanoğlu battles to win it back. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Hüsey. Plays it out to the wing, and he's there to cut it out. Looks to clip it forward, cut out in the nick of time. Aimed long and direct. It could be in here. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Çalhanoğlu. Çalhanoğlu! Great leap! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Good idea, just poorly executed. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Looking to go deep. Up he gets! No mistake! And there's the goal they've been looking for. A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Turkey. That is going to be the final action of the first half. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Under. Topal proves too... Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. But no.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? And he's made certain that won't get through. Aimed long and direct. To get it forward quickly. Hüsey.
plays it forward. Has a swing at it! It's a goal!
And the second half is off to a flyer!
Albania are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through, wonderful passing and movement, and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal count.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
A scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
Forward it goes. Out to the left it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. That's compared to a promising move. Hussai. Turkey
suddenly appear frail.
Yes, from comfort zone to a stage of uncertainty, perhaps, and they can't drift into a carelessness, or this could get away from them.
And he has been fouled there. Under. Under. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Danger averted for now. And out to safety. It'll be a throw-in.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Just brushed off the ball there. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. He's had a shot! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Surely a shot! I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Yeah, he was off. Ever so slightly, but he was off.
Keeper goes long. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. And it's Çalhanoğlu. Well weighted. Under! That is wayward.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Hussai. Real chance to break. Played back in. Oh, he's... Can he finish? And he nearly went all the way.
Moore might possibly be accused of a little selfishness, but his endeavour was to be admired.
And it's hoisted clear.
Turkey are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Topal did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Decent-looking ball. And he just whacks it away. He's gone for a throw-in.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Under. Under!
ball's come loose.
Played out to the right. Ball driven towards the far post.
Turkey can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Going through.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. So that's it. It is all over. Turkey have got off to an ideal...